All right, let's open this present.
Bullseye!
Okay, this is it. Time to go shut down the Golden Queen and her big, weird, scary Traptanium weapon once and for all. Callie, Skylander, we have got a date with Destiny. Destiny and Celebration Chili, which I am still totally on board with. Boom!
We're gonna have to fight Golden Queen. Chapter 17, Lair of the Golden Queen.
Alright, we're back. Second time's the charm, right? So, important question, Callie. What do you think?
I think we need to hurry if we're gonna stop the Golden Queen from unleashing her ultimate weapon on all of Skylands.
No. I mean, what do you think about my scarf? It's brand new.
What? You're wearing the same scarf you've always worn.
Exactly. That was a test, and you passed it. I just wanted to make sure you had fully recovered, you know, from being turned into a gold statue.
I told you, Flynn. I'm fine. Come on, Skylander. I'll lead the way.
It's the cold front.
Most of the doors here are powered by energy beams. And they use stone blocks to block those beams. But if you can move the blocks out of the way and point the beam at this spot, we'll have the door open.
There.
Nice! Now let's get going.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
About that bridge. Not all of these tiles are completely safe. Some won't support your weight for very long, so don't get too comfortable on them.
Yeah.
let's face help something. Oh, there's a key. Oh, great. Oh, it is for me. Oh, no. At least I got the key. Can I take it over there?
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, Skylander, we're getting close to finding the Golden Queen, but here's where it gets a little tricky. These things are called spy guys, real high security stuff. They patrol this area, and if they catch you in their spotlight, it's game over. So, it'll take patience, timing, and clever use of these safe areas to avoid getting caught. Got it? Good.
Yeah.
You awakened the wrong spirits now!
Bad juju. Bad juju defeated.
Put an air trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Choose as the spirit.
What, he wants to play Sky Stones?
I know you're probably on your way to the big showdown with the Queen, but why not play a little Sky Stone Smash first? You know, to clear the old mind. Excellent! Last time I played Sky Stone Smash was with my brother, Mutt. I hope this goes a whole lot better for me.
Oh no, Fairy gets 7 here. Last time the other guy did 12.
Bad juju. Bruiser Cruiser. Wolfgang. Fireball!
Take that!
There we go.
Bone Chompy. Grave Clobber. Scrap Shooter. Chef Pepperjack. Fireball.
Spice it up!
And I'll be
Shield Shredder. Taekwon Crow.
Simple. Wow.
Oh, you are just like my brother, Mutt. Beating me and rubbing it in my face like that. Oh, wait. I guess that's not what you're doing. I'm sorry. I have some issues I need to get over.
Crocon!
Skylander, we've almost reached the throne room. Get ready for the fight of your life!
Oh. All right,
welcome, then. Skylander. Such a pleasure to meet you again. For the last time!
Golden Queen.
You're going to make an even more impressive golden trophy than your little friend did.
Not chaos with that laugh.
Not as much as I'm gonna let you back behind bars. Get her, Skylander! Don't worry, Skylander. I can help you through this. You can't hurt her while she's in that force field.
Hope this rings a bell, Skylander.
Keep up the good work!
Ah! My precious coins!
Those coins appear to be healing her!
All power! I summon thee!
I just need that.
Oh, this rings a bell, Skylar. I defeat you? Why delay the inevitable? Give up, Skylander. You're in over your head.
No!
Only a matter of time before I defeat you! Why delay the inevitable? Finally met your match, Skylander. But of course, I am so much more than that.
Stay strong, Skylander. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I hope. Just hang in there until she's vulnerable. Hit her while covered in no time. Now, Skylander, hit her while she's vulnerable.
Thank you.
in no time. Keep up the good work.
Why do you keep destroying treasure? Beautiful treasure!
Here. Really fast!
All right.
Hurry, Skylander!
Enough! Enough with your insolence, insubordination, and about 10 other things! Attack!